I know St. Peter's was all the hype in this year's March Madness tournament, but we got absolutely robbed because Bellarmine would have been this year's Cinderella story, except they weren't allowed to be in March Madness. This is because the NCAA has a rule which bans any team from the tournament for 4 years after transferring up to Division I. So despite winning the A-Sun Conference tournament, Bellarmine was replaced by Jacksonville State, who lost to Auburn by 19 points.